Hi guys, it's Kai van Kael here, and I'm at the Marensky Library at the University of Pretoria. And I'm gonna give you Kai's personal guide to the library. You know, the internet is so mainstream, like everyone goes there to get information. But where does that information come from? Books! So let's go into the library and check out some awesome books. Now, I've got to get this book back that I've had for like a while, but it was amazing. Like, it took me like 2 days to read. And it even got a mention on my blog, so check it out.
You do know that you can renew your book up to 5 times, right?
It's fine, yeah. They know me yet, don't they?
Rather renew your book loan online, telephonically, or in the library to avoid paying fines for late books.
It's very important to always be quiet in the library. Come on, guys, it's a library, man.
Actually, Kai, this is an open discussion area. The library has 5 discussion rooms at the reserved section area, as well as 2 large discussion rooms on level 3 that can take a maximum of 16 people per room. These areas are also Wi-Fi hotspots for easy internet access.
Wait, you can book a room in a room full of books?
Yes, Kai. Book a room at Inquiries or at the reserved section counter, but be sure to book well in advance.
The library is like so huge that it would take like a whole day to get from level 3 to level 6. Let's try it now.
In reality, it takes approximately 1 minute to travel from level 3 to 6. By elevator, the duration is even half.
You can find all kinds of books in the library. You know, and they're sorted according to what I call the isms, like feminism, naturalism, historicism, politicism. You know, I myself am also trying to find a book on natural beards.
Actually, the library is ordered according to the Dewey Classification System, where the call number in books relates to different areas of study.
Good thing I bought my student card, because I'm checking you out.
No thanks, but you can loan the book for 3 weeks.
So thanks guys for joining me on Kai's personal guide to the library. Check out my other videos on my YouTube channel. Muay Kai.